A few weeks after that dust-up at the OK Corral, I was still after Johnny Ringo.
Well, welcome.
I tracked him and the cowboys to their hideout at a sawmill, and they were loaded for bear.
Well, welcome all back to goddamn Call of Juarez. When last left off, we killed an old man on a Gatling gun, and it was fun as hell. So let's go ahead and kill this man over here. And a woman.
So what exactly did Johnny Ringo do to piss you off?
Well, him and that other bastard.
Roscoe Bob Bryant?
Yep. They both deserve to die, and I promise I'll tell you why. But first I need to tell you about the cowboy's new boss, Curly Bill Brocious.
Earth's coming!
Get ready, boys.
Oh boy.
You're done.
Curly Bill took charge of the cowboys upon the old man's demise. And after that gunfight at the OK Corral, the Clantons wanted revenge. So they murdered Morgan Earp and grievously wounded his older brother, Virgil.
Well, these guys know how to fight, so let's give them a goddamn fight. That's a silly.
Doc went on what became known as the Vendetta Ride, hunting those outlaws down. So when I showed up, that's who they thought I was.
Well, these old boys gonna get a goddamn lesson. What? Talking all that mad smack over here. Oh, yellow bastard. You won't get out of your mind. Boy, you about to get killed faster than you could even goddamn pull a gun trigger. That shit. That's how quick your goddamn life ended. Next time, I'd recommend you not be so hasty on that trigger finger. Otherwise, you're about to get a sorry sack of bullets in your face. Let's all go up here to the goddamn woodchuck mill. Oh boy.
There were killers around every corner, all wearing red bandanas. That's how the cowboys identified each other. And I was beginning to wish I had one myself. But I wasn't about to let Ringo walk away unscathed. And that's what drove me forward.
They say that Ringo was infernally fast.
I hardly saw anyone faster, boy. Certainly not Wyatt Earp. That man was all hat and no cap.
Ooh, that's some hot shit coming from me. Oh, God.
Earp wasn't much of a match for him, but Doc Holliday might.
That Lunger should have kept his nose out of it. They never charged anyone for the murder of Morgan Earp.
But everybody knew that Curly shot him in the back. That was common knowledge.
Yeah, maybe so. But Ringo had nothing to do with it. He was just being loyal to a friend.
Is that what you call it? Being loyal. Well, to get to that loyal friend, I had to pass by some buzzsaws as big as a man.
Excuse me, sir. I have a question.
What's that, Dwight?
After old man Clinton died, why didn't his son take over the cowboys?
Because Ike Clanton was dumber than a box of rocks and a yellow belly to boot.
Well, there's a goddamn secret around here. I just gotta find it. I hear it. I hear that goddamn secret. Oh, don't be acting like you didn't hear it neither, guys. Y'all heard that shit. Little dicka-dicka-goo. Problem is, where is that damn secret? Around here somewhere.
Now, where was I?
Taking down the entire cowboy gang single-handed.
Indeed I was, Jack.
Oh. Could have sworn there. Oh, God. Oh.
Somebody kill him.
That ain't gonna happen, boys. Not today. Not ever.
Though it wasn't easy, as those boys had good cover.
Huh. Nope. Still no damn secrets around here. Shit. Where them nuggets of truth at? Oh well. I'll find them eventually. Oh god. That scared the hell out of me. All them long headshots. Look at that shit. That's some mighty fine killing. If you ask me. And hell, I'm the one telling the damn story, so you are asking me. Oh, there's a secret over there. A ladder? Oh, I didn't mean to do all that shit. I was trying to. Oh, God. Well, a new level, you tell me. What? I'm gonna go ahead and get them quick fingers. Well, shit. Yeah. Oh, legendary weapon unlocked, the inlaid six shooter. Shit. Oh, that is a mighty fine. Look at. Oh. Woo! God damn. Ah, that's hard as hell to do. It's alright. So I got this trusty ass rifle. I can do that. Heh heh heh, boys. There he is. Oh, well, hello there. Oh, now what? Oh. Y'all walking around with goddamn outhouse doors. Some cheap ass bullshit. Shit, they're gonna play like that? Let's play like that then. Oh. Am I now? Well, how about you go and fuck yourselves? There you go.
Everywhere, piles of lumber and God knows what else for people to hide behind. That really was one hell of a sawmill. Quite an impressive operation.
Whew. Someone almost got me good. Hell, I would have been goddamn dead if that hit me. But then, so shit, I'm still alive.
Curly Bill, did you see him? I'm about to get to that, Ben. Patience. I'm painting a picture here. There was this beautiful waterfall and a crystal clear stream that led to a verdant valley that was truly...
Consider your picture painted. What happened next?
Well, finally the bastards that were still alive made a last stand.
Oh boy. One hell of a last stand.
Curly Bill, Johnny Ringo, and his compadres took off into the lumber yard, and I followed after.
Oh boy.
You saying they ran? Cowardice was not in Ringo nor Curly Bill's nature.
No, sir. I never said they were running scared. They just wanted me out of the open.
Oh boy, that. Shit. Oh, that don't look too good for this guy.
Brocious gave me no choice but to take his life. But Ringo was nowhere to be found.
I knew you didn't kill Ringo, because he was found dead in a different location altogether.
To this day, his killer is still unknown.
Indeed. Took me a few months before I finally tracked his ass to West Turkey Creek Canyon.
Well, shit. This boy ain't getting away from me that quickly. Oh, why hello there, sir. Johnny Ringo. Boy, you about to get killed. Oh, shit. Doing one of these, huh?
That's incredible, sir. I always thought that Doc Holliday was the one that killed him.
I was hard as balls. Oh, double kill. Oh, well, shit. I fucked up on that. My bad, let me try that again. Oh, shit.
That's incredible, sir. I always thought that Doc Holliday was the one that killed him.
God damn. Hard as balls. Woo!
Sorry I had to ruin the legend for you, boy. But the legend ain't always true. Doc Holliday had nothing to do with the death of Johnny Ringo.
Whew, took that damn boy out of the fucking game. Alright, let's see here. We got 4-6 enemies killed, 71% accuracy. Weapon of choice was the rifle, of course, and the award of choice was a headshot. A duel with Johnny Ringo honorably killed. Focus was 93%. Speed was 44%. Ooh, that is pretty good. Damn, focus. That's why I killed that man so damn quickly in his head. Yeah, let's move on.
I was paid a healthy bounty for Ringo and Curly Bill, and realized there was real money to be made. That's why I went after Henry Plummer. Now, wasn't he the sheriff who augmented his income by shaking down miners and robbing gold shipments? That's the one.
Oh yeah, I remember him. He ran that gang of thieving outlaws called the Innocents.
So it's true that you went toe-to-toe with him?
Indeed I did, son. Indeed I did.
We'll have to kill ourselves a rich old man today. Oh, it's gonna be goddamn great. I love killing the rich. Love killing them so goddamn much. Alright, let's get on do this.
I knew I needed resources if I was going to track down Roscoe Bob Bryant. And hunting Plummer looked like a good way to get rich quick. As the local vigilantes exposed him as the leader of the bandits and put a generous price on his head. Plummer rallied his gang to plunder one last gold mine before making their escape. And that's where I thought I'd find him.
It makes me nervous standing so close to all these goddamn barrels of gunpowder.
Why would you be nervous? No one has the cojones to come after us.
As my late father pointed out to me more than once, God made men, but Samuel Colt made them equal.
You try to fight me, young man? I'll kill you where you stand. Shit, you know who the hell I am? Oh boy, I fell my ass down. Well, I'm going to the mines now. Oh god, I don't mean to do that. Shit. Need to climb. Oh, well, hello there. Ammo, a nugget. You take that damn nugget. Yeah. Let's keep on going down these mine hills. What's over on this side of the bill? A mine cart. I see. Tell me, where am I supposed to be going? find the mine entrance. I thought I did. I thought I goddamn did. I find the mine entrance, right? Damn thing right here? No. Oh, shit. There's another one right over here.
I knew that dynamite wasn't mine, so I decided the polite thing would be to return it. It was the biggest gold rush since Sutter's Mill in 48. Unfortunately, prospectors weren't the only ones drawn to those riches. There were thieves and killers, robbing travelers and hijacking gold shipments.
Oh, shit. I almost goddamn killed myself. Plumber.
Some were just regular folks I knew from town, drawn by greed and easy pickings. Charlie Crow, the blacksmith. James, who worked in the stable. Sam and Jeremiah Barber, the butcher's sons. Ordinary citizens who lived a double life. Of course, the rest were veterans of the Civil War. Stone-cold killers trained on the bloody fields of Shiloh and Antietam. Plummer had a lot of men on his payroll. A hell of a lot. That son of a bitch pretended to protect the public with one hand while stealing them blind with the other. He set up a defensive perimeter which I had no idea how to breach. Dangerous, desperate individual. I was outnumbered and in way over my head, but I was too damn stubborn and stupid to realize it. They must have thought I was touched, or had some kind of death wish. I thought I was some kind of hero.
I am a goddamn hero. You see the way I kill them people?
I made it past and headed on to meet my destiny.
All right, let's go and kill some people. What's up on here, though? Oh, kind of nice little thing going on up here. No secrets, no nothing? Really? That's a goddamn surprise. What, thought there'd be a secret or two around here. Even break that off. Shit. Well, screw me, then. Let's keep on going.
But first, I had something I needed to figure out. I had a few ideas on how to get into that mine. But once I made my decision, I knew there was no turning back. So my first thought was to enter the nearest mine portal. I saw an entrance. Made sense. It was the quickest way in, but that also made it more dangerous, as there would undoubtedly be enemy pickets posted along the way.
Ooh. Shotgun, you say? Shit, might have to do that. Have to excuse me for a second as I'll blow your damn brains out.
Besides, once you enter a mine like that, it's easy to get all turned around. And that confusing maze of corridors wouldn't even be the worst of it. Some of those shafts could be as deep as hell.
Well, that didn't last long. Oh, shit.
A single stumble or misstep can easily end in a deadly plunge to oblivion.
Damn. You guys are hurting me hard. Who gonna flank who? Yeah, you're damn mine. Huh. Well, no more shotgun. Time for a damn rifle now. Oh, shit.
This is why I do not like heights.
I thought there was a goddamn walkway. There was not. I made a mistake. I apologize.
That's it for you.
Oh. Forgot about you there, sir.
I'm here.
There is a nugget somewhere nearby. Oh, there it is. I'll take that secret. Who's shooting at me? Yeah, boy. I got my goddamn nugget. I can't see shit on the screen. Oh, there you are. You old crazy coot. Boy, I can't see, and there's no reason for you to be shooting at me like that. Trying to get us all killed? God damn. Alright, let's see what we got here. What's our level up abilities? We got anything cool? Fast aiming. Pick your targets faster. Your speed of aiming any weapon will be increased by 30%. Oh well, shit on me. I guess I'm gonna be doing that shit. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Well, let's keep on going around then. Oh, we're back in the mine shaft. Better pull out them pistol just in case. Alright, here's a way. Here's a way. Oh, that hurt. I guess jumping off is not going to be the best solution to every problem. Well, I guess I'll keep just going down this way then. Reflexes often make up for a lack of common sense. Luckily, I was never one to be easily bushwhacked.
I just need to be careful not to blow myself to kingdom come. Get him! With all that gunpowder and dynamite everywhere, a body has to know what he's shooting at. All it takes is one tiny spark, and boom.
Alright, I want to go see and make sure that if I shot one of them barrels, it'd kill me for good. And it will. I'm putting you through. Oh boy. Oh boy. I see you behind there, and I don't want to get none of this. This is out of control. Why are you guys hanging out in a goddamn explosive mine shaft?
One wrong bullet could have turned that mine into a dad blasted tube.
Oh shit. Woo! That was intense. Holy shit. Oh, fuck!
It's a good thing that I abandoned that ridiculous plan before I even tried it.
What? Are you joking me? Are you seriously telling me I'd die by that damn thing?
Instead, I spotted a ladder. A way into the mine from the opposite side.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me. This man tells stories worse than I've ever goddamn seen a person do it.
It's a long way around. But that approach seemed more sensible at the time. Of course, being I had a problem with heights, that scaffolding scared the bejesus out of me.
The bejesus.
Climbing down that ladder required some caution. Because even though I had a younger man's reflexes, no man can dodge a damn bullet while climbing down a rickety ladder. I needed to make a leap of faith. I was determined not to give up, however. As Sheriff Plummer seemed quite the despicable character. When the vigilantes discovered what the sheriff was up to, people were outraged. That 10,000 they put on his head would go a long way to helping me find old Bob. And I've made it my mission to settle that score come hell or high water.
Oh boy, we're about to kill some people. And it's about to get ugly.
I would have to make a choice. Take the elevator or climb the ladder.
Well, it says there's a nugget somewhere nearby. And I'm inclined to believe that this nugget here might be somewhere based on the choices that I make. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. That nugget down there? You ain't putting no nuggets down below, are you? Where the hell are you putting this nugget? God damn. Well, I feel like my proposition might be in a situation here. There is a nugget nearby, but I have no idea where that nugget... Oh, there the damn nugget is. Oh, that's just nasty. The damn nugget somewhere is scary. How the hell am I supposed to get that damn thing? It's a damn mine. You can tell me I'm gonna climb this shit. I ain't climbing nothing. Shit, boy. Think I'm gonna climb that shit and get up there? I mean, how bad do you think I'm gonna fuck this game up? I mean, I know I got a penance for destroying shit, but damn. Alright, well, I want them level up, so I'm gonna go take the ladder over here. Get on over here and take this. Oh, you won't bet? Get you right in the asshole. Right there, boy. How'd that feel? Get a nice little hot piece of lead coming up your rectum. Boy, you ain't even ready for that. Giving you a colonoscopy from the south. Woo-wee. Alright, let's keep on going. Man, I hope there are no more goddamn outlaws. I'm gonna get shot in the ass. Those guys are definitely dead. Well, it was worth it, I guess. For them.
Plumber was a mad dog.
Oh,
killer.
God.
The people of Nevada City deserve death.
Nevada City? Well, I thought Plumber met his maker in Bannock, Montana.
Right. Well, he was the sheriff of both places at one time or another, but that's neither here nor there. The point was, taking him down would save a lot of lives, including my own.
Huh. Can't seem to get around here. Guess I'm not going this way. Oh, there we go. There's an offset delay going. Nope, okay, the delay's gone. That was weird. Scallywag. Oh boy. Let's get this man dead.
This is gonna hurt. Well, this day is just getting worse and worse for you, ain't it?
The plumber was clearly unhinged, and I could see right away that this was gonna take some doing.
I've done it twice now, boy.
I'm going all medieval on your ass. I need some help here. Come on, boys. Take this cocksucker out.
What? You all run away from me, boy? I'm gonna beat your ass. Gotta be goddamn shitting me. You have a whole platoon out here trying to fight me? There we go, right in the head. That damn ass bastard go. Oh, god damn. Man's crazy as fuck. Oh, come on, man. This is getting real tedious as fuck. I don't want to sit here playing old man who's gonna hide behind a damn wall all day. Shit, get your ass out here and die. Where the hell you at? Going to the circus? What the?
What can you aim? Keep pissing me off. See what it gets. They're gonna bury you in pieces. Put that moron out of your
boy. I swear to God, man, you pissing me off something fierce. You don't think I can?
I'm going all medieval on your ass. Chapping my ass.
Okay, I am.
Just kill him.
Bitch.
So that's how Henry Plummer died. Him and his crew were worth their weight in gold. And now, I was officially a bounty hunter.
Ooh-wee! Got myself there a dead man, a dead sheriff, that's for sure. Enemies kill 52, accuracy 69%. 69, you say? One of my favorite positions is a cowboy. Weapon of choice, six shooter. Award of choice, headshots, of course. Nuggets of truth, 3 or 4. Ooh, let's see if we got any skills available to us. We got any points? No, we ain't got no points, but we getting there. We about less than 1,000. We 200 points away from getting another point. What we getting after that? Grenader, throw and shoot the dynamite. Or headhunter, more concentration for headshots. Make some headshots to increase your focus. For each headshot delivered, you will see 50% more concentration than normally. Well, I seem to be a headshot king, so that may be where I want to go. What does this thing think? Silver shotgun. Shit. Upgrade ornate sawed off. Oh, boy. All right. Oh, dual wielding desperado. Dual wielding doesn't sound that great. Sounds pretty dishonorable. But a shotgun sounds real damn good. Crusader's armor. Close combat resistance. You can't be bulletproof, but you can be more resistant. On average, every 4th enemy bullet shot from a short weapon will bounce off you. Well, that's damn nice. What's that? High combos and concentration. Alright, I'm kind of liking some of the stuff I see here, but this is what I want to deck out first, because who? Upgrade the golden rifle. The unknown inventor of this magnificent firearm modified its spring to allow extra bullets in the magazine. In addition, it's lighter and more durable, which by itself makes handling easier and reduces recoil. Minus 25 to recoil, plus 30 aim speed, and 2 plus ammo. Yeah, that sounds great. Alright, well, with that out of the way, and since we're going to the next mission, I'm going to go ahead and say thank you guys for watching. If you'd like to see, go ahead and click on that subscribe button. Thank you very much. If you like, if you think I'm the worst Call of Juarez player or seen before, go ahead and leave a comment in the comment section below. Otherwise, thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time, and sayonara. We'll be right back.